that one a little bit. Squeeze play the cue ball between the rail and it squirts out wherever the, you know. Thank you. leg. I had cardiovascular surgery with four stents put in. I get pins and needles with fucking sharp pains in my feet and shit. This one foot in a race. Yeah, it just hurts every now and then.
How long to recover?
They don't know.
They gotta take care of it.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I gotta go back Wednesday for my follow-up.
What did you get the surgery?
About a month ago, but nice. I went in for my follow-up, but they didn't have all my records from the hospital, so they couldn't really do anything, so they refilled my script and sent me on the road. I told me to come back in 2 weeks, I'll have all my shit. They wanted to do it to my other leg, too.
Really? They
want to
catch it before it
doesn't get. This one I almost lost from the knee down. I had zero pulse. It was ice cold and like purple when I went to the
hospital.
Yep. This one's brutal, dude. You were talking about the pain.
How long was it like
that? I took a nap for like an hour and a half and woke up like that.
Like somebody fucking tied a noose around
you. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, and I fucking go to the hospital. They tell me all the shit, and I freak out at first, and I'm like, no, I'm going home. They're saying it's smoking, but they always do that. But who knows?
Cut down at least?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I quit for about a week and a half, but the old lady spoke and kind of
traded it back up. But yeah,
I've slowed down a lot.